Hi everyone, welcome back to TenorShare. If you're facing the frustrating issue of your iPhone or iPad being stuck on preparing update while trying to install iOS 17, you're not alone. You may find it gets stuck on the ready to update page for a long time. But don't worry, in this video, we'll show you how to fix it. Follow me and let's start together. Why is my iPhone stuck on preparing update? One of the possible reasons is because of insufficient space. Typically, iOS updates are between 1.5 GB and 2 GB. But you'll need twice the space to download and install the update. So, to be conservative, you should have about 4 GB of free space before you try to install a new iOS. If your device's storage is full, your device might not have enough capacity to process and save the new update. Another reason could be network connectivity issues. When downloading the iOS update, your iPhone needs to have a stable and strong internet connection. Slow or unstable internet can cause issues during the update process. Method 1. Free up storage space. Go to Settings, General, iPhone Storage. If your iPhone storage is full, try freeing up some space by deleting unused apps, photos, videos, and other files. Depends on you. You can also try backing up your iPhone to iCloud or your computer and then deleting the backup file. Once you have freed up enough space, you can try to update your iPhone again. Method 2. Switch network and reset network settings. Find Wi-Fi in the drop-down option, and then switch to a more stable network in the settings. If the problem persists, go to General to reset the network. This will not lose your data. After doing this, open Safari and see if Apple.com can open smoothly. Method 3. Force restart your device. This is the easiest way. For iPhone 8 or later, quickly press and release the volume up and volume down buttons. Then press and hold the side button until you see the Apple logo on the screen. Then you can go check the update again. Method 4. Download update again. If you don't want to wait and want to download it again, you can go to iPhone storage. Then look for the iOS 17 upgrade file, tap on it, and delete it. Then go back to check for updates page. Download the update again on a good network. Method 5. If the update fails, then you'll need the help of a powerful iOS system repair tool called ReiBoot. I put the free download link below. Now, let's see how it works. First, connect your iPhone to the PC. Click on the iOS upgrade/downgrade button and select the upgrade option. ReiBoot will then detect the latest iOS version and download it to your computer. Next, click on initiating upgrade and wait. ReiBoot will install iOS 17 successfully within a few minutes. So this is today's tutorial on how to fix iOS 17 stuck on preparing update on iPhone/iPad. Subscribe to our channel if you want to know more. We'll show you how to downgrade your device to iOS 16 in the next video. See you!